Okay, February 7th, 2015. This is the third stage today. I have a big Berkey water filter thing there that I get filtered all my water. The well water gets filtered through that. It doesn't get out a lot of the chemicals, if there's any chemicals in the rain and all, but it filters out a lot of crap. I put in 2 cayenne peppers in each of these first 3 pots. And I might have done the second 3 also, but from the rest of these are all green wonder or bell peppers. I use the water from the big Berkey at first, and I water the plants in the house with that water first rather than off the tap, even though it's well water. Most people realize well water is not as clean as it once was. You know, I mean, it's still better than the crap in the city in the tap water with the fluoride, but this is just an extra step I prefer to take myself. Some people say I'm taking it too far, but you know what? That's fine. I'll take it that way. You don't have to. I have to get more water, it looks like. Jeez, I don't remember. See, I don't remember half the time. If I do them all, I might get them all. Yeah. Okay. So 12, at least 12 bell peppers, maybe 15, and 3 cayenne. And I'm going to put them under this shelf here. This is the south side of the house, which gets sun. That's about the only place we can really do it because of the way this house is constructed. It's like it's warmer where we can put it outside on the back porch or the front porch. Front porch is the sun rising, this back porch is the sun setting. And a lot of times I put it off the porch, out into the ground even. Like now, it's being 1:30 in the afternoon. It is February though, remember. See how the sun is out here. Okay, let me get back out. So I've had my plants all across here in those types of pots. And I got some out in the shed here. I had cheap ass thing I built on here. But I got a shed to put stuff in. And like I said, I'll have this whole back porch out here maybe lined up with stuff. But I got those going. Right now, the thermometer, which is crashing the weather out here because it's gotten so cold a few times and whatnot, it says it's 66 degrees. And the plastic blowing up over there, we went out there and kind of tied things down. We gotta wait for another week or so, then we're gonna pull that out. We're gonna cut the 2 pieces closest to the house, which would be south, so that they'll be like when we break them apart, we'll be able to walk, so the garden will be set up. A piece of plastic here going this way, a piece of plastic here with a walkway in the middle, and then before the long piece that's in the back, we have a walkway there, so it'll be a T right there. We can walk around the garden. So anyway, I got lime in those coffee cans down there for the garden, and fertilizer in the shed here. I still have, like, see, this is the topsoil and pine soil I've used last year, which is the bottom of that big pot inside the house there. It may not have much in there, but I just mixed it in with, not much, but I mixed some of it in with the new, this is the premium potting soil with fertilizer and that organic plant, also a starter. Okay, so that's all we're using to get started. All those peppers, the 7th of February, okay? There you go.